I'm going to show you how we attach wheels onto Helix. We use these adhesive glue dots. We carefully place them on the bottom of his shell, like that. The wheels go on. And they stay on pretty good.